Developing now, we are working to learn more about two men critically injured after falling from a scaffold in Buckhead. This happened at Peachtree Presbyterian Church on Roswell Road. Atlanta Fire Rescue tells us both men fell about 30 feet. One of the men received a critical head injury, the other critical injuries to his lower body. We'll keep you updated just as soon as we learn more.